This is Tiangong, the first electric running humanoid robot made by Chinese engineers on their own. It has an average speed of 10 kilometers per hour and a maximum running speed of 12 kilometers an hour. The developer, Beijing Humanoid Robot Innovation Center Company, has deployed homegrown technology to make the robot capable of moving smoothly across diverse terrains. Setting a benchmark in its class, the developer, however, offers open source compatibility for the robot to enable further expansion.